think the image was taken from somewhere above ground level. Maybe there used to be a bridge around here? The city from this overhang. Yeah, I should try to line up the image here.
That did it.
Oh. Completing the image unlocked a data file. It looks like these vista points were made by Miriam Technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild. This looks like the place. No burrowers, though. There's a crate in that room. But how to get to it? The vent. Okay, gotta get higher up to reach the statue. Must be the statue. Okay, I'm gonna find a way up there. Thank you. focus might find something I missed. Now to get the burner.
Whoa! Well, I got the burner. Better take it back to Moreland. Burrowers. Might have been the one that attacked Moreland.
Stop. Moreland's amazing elevating orb.
despite what I said before, I hope you find Boomer. On your way, then. And, don't die out there.
Delving and forging do not guarantee success.
Repurposing.
You're back! Did you get it?
Do you have the device? Oh, please say you do. Oh, we're so close to something truly majestic.
Here you go, Moreland.
Yes! Yes! Thank you. And I hope getting it wasn't too much trouble. Oh, this design, it's so compact. Oh, the ancients knew how to make them. It should fit the housing like a dream. Just need to cinch up the blaze leads and away we go.
We?
Make the maiden flight without the maiden who played such a vital part? My mother raised me better than that. You should have the honor of seeing the world in a way that no one alive has ever seen it. How about it?
How can I say no to that? What was that?
Nah, nothing to worry about. We have a sturdy tether connecting us to the ground. Pure Osirum craftsmanship. Well, time to give it a little flame. Aha! We ascend! Behold, the world beneath our feet. Ah, the sky at our fingertips.
The burner heats the air inside, which gets lighter than what surrounds it. So we rise.
Indeed. We're powered by hot air.
Just like Stemmer.
But don't tell him I said that. We are on the cusp of history. The first successful Osirum flight.
There have been other attempts?
Oh, yeah. The history of Osirum flights is fascinating. And, you know, violent and frequently incendiary.
I feel like you should have mentioned this before.
The others failed because their machines were too heavy and complex. They were begging to crash. Not here. Just a pilot compartment, blaze, a burner, the orb, and a tether. Within simplicity, there is perfection. Well, at least, you know, less chance of exploding. You know, if Abaddon were here, he'd be drunk like a wastrel, crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little known fact, Osirum poetry started as work songs in forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet.
Like more than turbulence.
For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What is that?
I think our tether just came undone.
Moreland!
Oh. That's just a small setback. Nothing to worry about!
He's in danger. I have to get to him.
No! No!
Gotta follow his voice. Morland's stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear out these machines. Better check on Morland.
Hold on, Morland! I'll get you out!
Aloy! Great gears, you're alive. Would you mind a-
Oh, I can definitely find a use for this.
Suboptimal flight.
I have accepted
your feedback, and I thank you for it. Now please, get this thing off me!
Hey, you all right?
Oh, when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you tumbled out, and...
It's okay. We're alive.
You know, in terms of Osram aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. I can replace everything else, except that.
Okay, let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
Between the screeching and the lightning, it was probably a storm bird.
Woof! Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm.
I'll fill up while I can.
Oh, Aloy, would you mind finding a way across? All we need is something to bridge the gap.
I think I found a...
Efficient and effective. Make a fine Oseram.
I see it. The burner is right below that storm bird. Yeah. I really need to stop making predictions on what's safe.
Gotta be the same one that brought us down. We'll have to kill it to get the burner. You ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
It's dead.
Steel to my soul.
Aloy, over here. When you have a moment.
Steel to my soul. Oh, I think that Stormbird had it in for me. Or really fancied my orb.
Found it. just a hairline crack in the casing. Yeah, I can clean that up with a bit of spot welding. Assuming the ground doesn't open up and swallow us, I'm gonna say we're finally safe. Yet again, you risked your life for me and my ambitions. I wish I had Stemmer's words to thank you properly. If it helps, you've inspired me to draft up a new improved orb. Something that unites spectacle and survival.
I'm honored, but I think I'll let Abaddon and Stemmer have the next flight.
And I'll see you back at the camp. I have so much to think about, so many ideas to explore. Until we meet again, may your tools never break, and may your imagination never find its limits.
You too, Morland.